Hello everyone, myself Dr. Manu Mathur, Senior Implantologist at Partha Dental Yelahanka Branch, Bangalore.
Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chaya, Prosthodontist and Implantologist from Partha Dental Yelahanka Branch, Bangalore.
Today we'll be discussing about discolored tooth. These days we are seeing a lot of patients who are coming with discolored teeth and they are asking for a solution. So we find this platform a very good source through which we can share this information that if you also have discolored teeth, then you can come to Partha Dental Yelahanka and we have few treatment options to deal with this problem. Right, Doc?
Yes.
What happens, many of the patients these days know they are having discolored tooth, which could be there because of multiple number of reasons. Can you please tell Doc what few reasons are there?
There are varieties of reasons for teeth getting discolored. First and foremost could be fluorosis. If water which they are consuming, if the fluoride level is more than 1 ppm, then they end up having fluorosis. So that time if the mother is pregnant or carrying, then that time if she is consumed that fluorosis.
If the mother has consumed a water which is having high fluoride levels, then the kid which is there in the womb, then there are chances that there will be fluoride stains in the tooth.
So apart from that, there are certain medications like tetracycline, which is when given at the time of pregnancy, then the kid may all develop stains.
Right.
So apart from that, a lot of coffee, tea stains. Then apart from that, the diet of the individual.
Yes, these days we are like addicted to tea and coffee. So there are people for whom their tooth structure, no, it's very porous kind of tooth structure, it's genetic. For some people, even if they consume 5-6 tea or coffee per day, nothing will happen to their tooth structure. Their tooth shape will not change. Okay, but there are few people who, so tooth structure is quite porous. Even one extra cup of tea or coffee will make a difference in the shade of their tooth. So this is also one thing.
Also apart from that, like now we can see like a lot of fast food. So we consume a lot of fast food that contains a coloring agent.
Yes.
So that also will lead to discoloration of the tooth. And apart from that, if there is any trauma happened to the tooth, if they don't get any treatment and like root canal and caps, that tooth will also get discolored. It will appear sometimes brown or sometimes black.
Blue, at times pink also. Like few days back only we had a 5-year-old kid who had like fallen from stairs and he fractured his front tooth. So after a few days what we observed that the tooth color has changed. For some people the tooth color will change after a few days. For some people it might change after multiple number of years also. So the tooth color might change because of any trauma that has happened to the tooth, and usually it happens with the front tooth, right?
Yes.
So now we need to find out a solution for these kind of discolorations. There are multiple type of discolorations. It could be genetic, it could be because of trauma, it could be because of tea, coffee stains, and a lot of fluorosis is there, and diet is definitely a major thing because we all are eating outside too much these days, and they add God only knows what all kind of coloring agents they are adding. So because of that also our teeth will catch stains. So what can we do for it, Doc?
So there are varieties of treatment options. The most common is being bleaching.
Yes.
So bleaching or tooth whitening. Here it's a very simple procedure. Nothing serious steps required, nothing major steps required. So we just apply a gel onto the tooth and it will lighten the tooth shade by shade 1. We have a varieties of shades like this. First, before starting with the patient, we'll just see what is the shade of the patient pre-op. So after the treatment, we will check the shade and we will show you what is the difference. You can definitely recognize the difference. So if the patient is happy, we can leave it over there. If the patient is not happy, then one more sitting of bleaching is required. So I'll just show you in a picture.
And doctor needs to say, once we start a procedure of bleaching for you, we will note the shade of the tooth which is present. Okay, then we do the procedure. After doing the procedure, again we'll show you the shade guide and you'll be able to make out the difference what the procedure has made for you. Okay, we'll understand that the procedure has minimized the discoloration and the shade of your tooth, it has become one shade lighter. Okay, if further you are interested to lighten the tooth shade, then again we need one more sitting to give you that kind of result.
Okay, can you see in this image, like this patient was having a fluorosis stains. So we went on with the bleaching. Like within 3 sitting, the patient was all right. He was happy with the result achieved.
Yes, this is one of the cases we did over here, and the patient was really happy. We have done many this discoloration cases we have done over here, especially for people, doctor, who are professional. They are dealing with public on their like daily basis. They feel so embarrassed when they go into the public, when they move into society with such kind of discolored teeth.
Yeah, smile is very important.
Very important. Yeah, and if you are in a field like marketing, or in a field like if you are cabin crew or air hostess, or anyone who deals with like lot of customers on their daily basis, then they feel so embarrassed when they have to talk to people and then people start noticing their yellow teeth. It becomes so embarrassing. So this kind of procedure, bleaching procedure, can be really helpful to such people, right?
Yeah, so apart from bleaching, there is something called smile designing with the zirconia crowns. Mm. So this is one of the case like that. Can you see the fluorosis stains where we have given zirconia caps or zirconia crowns onto all the teeth, and we have changed the look within a matter of few days.
Yes.
So zirconia is the one of the best material, very good strength, very high strength, biocompatible, and it doesn't have any allergy, and it is metal free. There are few people with a metal allergy. So it is very beneficial to those people, and it is very natural looking. The looks will be so much natural, so nobody can make up.
Yes.
So yeah, it is very nice.
It's the best part of zirconia. Mm-hmm. That suppose your teeth are having a kind of discoloration that cannot be treated with bleaching.
Yes.
So if we go ahead with zirconia crowns and we put zirconia crowns on all your teeth, it will be done in such a way that it will look really, really natural. And if like you move out in public, no one will be able to recognize that these are not your natural tooth, and each and every tooth is having a crown. That's the beauty of zirconia crowns.
Since we have this shape guide, we can match the color of this zirconia crown exactly matching to your skin tone. So you don't have to worry that anybody can recognize the cap which you are wearing. So it is very natural.
Yeah. So this was regarding discoloration of teeth. Anyone out there who wants to correct the shade of their tooth, who are feeling embarrassing with their tooth shade, they are all welcome to Partha Dental Yelahanka. We are over here to help you out. Dr. Chaya and myself, you will always find here to take care of your discolored tooth. Thank you.
Thank you very much.